We are talking about taking smaller cricket nations and putting them on that global cricket map today on Blogosphere. Joining us are Suneer Chowdhary, a freelance cricket journalist from India, and Mazhar Arshad, a cricket journalist from Pakistan. Suneer, let me come to you first. What do you think the ICC should do once these smaller nations start beating and defeating bigger teams?
The ICC is doing its bit for the smaller nations to an extent by having these World Cricket League divisions through which they qualify for the World T20 and even the World Cup. But if the ICC is really serious about doing a lot more for these smaller nations and getting us a story like Afghanistan, and it's a cricketing fairy tale for Afghanistan, then the ICC needs to probably approach this with a two-pronged strategy. One, they need to look at the domestic structure of all these small nations, where these smaller nations can have a bigger pool of players to choose from. And secondly, I think the ICC needs to arrange for a lot more of these bilateral series. The one that we have seen right now, for example, between West Indies and Afghanistan. And Afghanistan recently beat West Indies as well.
Well, we certainly don't want the progress of these nations to come to a halt. So then, Mazhar, what can the bigger teams do to help these small nations come up?
Well, yes, undoubtedly, the bigger teams, they have a role to play in the development of the smaller teams. And one of the proposals that has been discussed recently is about having a World Cricket League among the top 12 teams, in which every team will play against the other team in a period of 3 years. So if that happens, then it means that associate teams like Afghanistan and Ireland, they will be getting at least one series against every other opponent in a period of 3 years. So that will play a huge role in their development. And I think that the onus is on the bigger teams to accept this proposal and make cricket more competitive and help the associate teams as well. And also, I think that it is a very welcome sign from ICC as well that under their new financial model, the associate teams or the smaller teams, they will be getting a bigger share of revenue.
Well, Mazhar, hope progress is made on that front, because we love teams like Afghanistan and their success stories. Guys, thanks so much for joining us on Blogosphere. It was a pleasure to have you.
Well, that's all we have for you on today's episode of Emirates Matchpoint. But today is a big, big day. It's the last league match for Team India. That one last match, one last chance for us to make it to the semi-finals. India versus South Africa happening 1:30 p.m. live on the Star Sports Network. So be sure to catch that. And we will come back to you with another show tomorrow. For now, take care.
Ganpati Bappa Moriya.